What's going on, everyone? This is Weedy Gaming. Gonna bring you some gameplay of Death Stranding. I am very, very excited about this game. Once I heard it, the announcement about it, I was pretty pumped for it and excited. And I saw maybe a little bit of the trailer, but not much. I saw a game or two on YouTube, and that's about it. But, yeah, let's get into the game. New game, supports auto saving. I'm gonna do normal. Okay. I am very excited about this game. Get to play as Norman Reedus. That's pretty cool. It was a badass in The Walking Dead. I love that show. I watch it every Sunday when it comes on. Screen brightness. Still right there. Confirm. And it's kind of weird how this game knows my birthday. It's February 3rd. Yes, it is.
Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave birth to time and space. Once there was an explosion, a bang which set a planet spinning in that space. Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion. Don't be so serious.
No. Ah, great. Ah, fuck.
Now here we go. I'm gonna put it on back. Tap all one as can. It's pretty neat. Oh shit. Whoops. My first death in this game. How about that? Damn it. I didn't mean to. I did not mean to do that. What the hell? It's like an ugly baby. I did not mean to fall off the cliff. Sorry about that. I need to start paying more attention when I'm going. Beginning of this game and I already die. See if I can do this without dying. Yeah, I can go this way. Oop, don't fall again. Normal Vetus. Smart drugs.
think they're gone. What the hell? Didn't mean to grab you so hard. Tears. A chiral allergy. So, you have dooms, like me.
I've got the extinction factor, but I think you got me beat.
What's your level? You can see them, right?
No, but I can sense them.
Level two, then.
What are you doing here?
Trying to stay dry. Same as you. Time falls let up. My name is Fragile.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
That right? Sam Porter Bridges. The man who delivers. Keeps the time fall away. Wanna come work for me? Must be tough out here on your own.
Yeah, I thought Fragile Express had plenty of people.
Plenty of traitors. Not much left of us now, save for a few honest folks. And on top of that, not much left of me either. Got soaked from neck to toe.
I can't help you with that. I make deliveries, that's all.
This is Bridges Central Dispatch. Freelance contractor Sam Porter Bridges. Receiver is standing by for drop.
Headed into town. Watch yourself. Those things never stay gone for long. Time fall fast forwards whatever it touches, but it can't wash everything away. The past just won't let go. I'll see you around, Sam Porter Bridges.
The blood and stamina cages. The red bar is the blood cage. When it reaches zero, Sam will die. The blue bar is the stamina cage. As this gauge depletes, Sam moves more slowly and maintaining his balance is harder. Don't be so serious. I'm looking forward for this game. Cannot wait to see what this game brings. The endurance cage appears above the stamina cage. When performing actions that wear on Sam's body, When the KH-40 depletes, Sam can no longer bear his load. Be sure to take a break before this happens. Is that where I'm supposed to go? It's over there. Central Knox City. The cargo scanner, the Archer deck can scan for cargo tags. Every piece of cargo has a tag attached. Using cryptobites to store blood levels. Losing too much blood will cause your movements to become sluggish and make it harder to keep your balance. Eating will rapidly restore your blood level. Smart drugs. Man, I had to turn the gameplay down so loud. Oh, Jesus Christ. Staying upright. Fall over with damaged cargo. Tanking damage will cause the impact band on cargo containers to gradually turn red. If you start to lose your balance, use L2 and R2 to center yourself. And I can't believe I lose all my cargo. And all the way up there. Damn it. Now how am I gonna get up there? You kidding me? Yeah, I'm saying. This is my luck. Man, Sam ain't having a great time. Oh shit, don't fall. There we go. Oh man. Keep your balance in the river. When you center your balance by in the river, you'll be able to resist the flow of the water. If you center your balance with both hands, you'll be able to hold on for longer. One, stop running. Got another container here. Jesus Christ. Carrying too much cargo. Carrying too much cargo will make it easier to lose your balance. If you find yourself straying left or right, use L2 or R2 to shift your weight in the opposite direction and recover balance. Man, this cargo has got to be really heavy. Oh, no, 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 no. Offloading cargo. Carrying too much cargo will make it harder to maintain your balance. If a standing balance becomes too difficult, try using triangle to offload cargo from your back. Make delivery. Good Samaritan.
Storm. Lost my bike.
Sounds like you've been through the ringer. Luckily, our goods are in perfect condition. Well, you did keep us waiting, but everything else seems to be in perfect order, so great work. We'll be awaiting the next delivery.
I deliver some smart drugs. That sucker right there, that's when I had to go back. Awesome. Delivering is what I do. You got that right. Do I seriously got blood on my hair? Yeah, it was my fault going down that hill and fell down. I know that shouldn't happen right there, but it did.
Igor, Bridges Corpse Disposal. Sam Porter, I presume? Right. Not the touchy-feely type. Document said you had some kind of phobia.
Bridges Corpse Disposal? What happened?
Look, gotta move on. I'll explain as we go. Come on. Come and take a look. He's got a date with the incinerator.
How long since he flatlined?
We don't know the exact TOD, but I'd say it's been upwards of 40 hours.
He wasn't quarantined.
Not sick. This is a suicide.
Oh, Jesus.
We're just lucky we found him at all. Got him on ice ASAP, but who knows when he'll go necro.
Where are you taking him?
Closest incinerator's to the north.
This route's crawling with BTs. Sure you can't use another?
I wish I could, but there's no time.
Then just burn the poor bastard right here.
You put all that Kyrillium in the air so close to town? Can't do it.
Better that than trying for the incinerator.
Hey, we can do this. We just need someone like you with dooms.
Well, he's already in the first stages of necrosis. If we don't hurry, this place is a crater.
So how about it? Can we count on you? Then Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Sam. Just Sam. And I can't spot BTs. Just sends them.
That's why we came prepared.
A bridge baby, huh?
With its help and you, we'll be able to stay one step ahead of them. Makes me feel like shit every time.
Well, you are plugging into the other side. Freaks me out, too.
Roll out! Different when I was a kid. America is a country. Anybody could go anywhere they damn well pleased. No need for couriers like yourself. You had highways, airplanes. Hell, you could even visit other countries. Hard to imagine it now. As you can see, the Death Stranding poked us full of holes. Fucked us beyond all recognition. And if you were lucky enough to survive, the timefall came and washed you away. Then those freaks from the beach showed up. Worlds of the living and the dead all mixed together. And that's when folks started holing up in the cities. Couriers like yourself got put up on a pedestal. Rainbow!
How much further to the incinerator? This guy's about to pop.
Shit. We're at the cut to the BTs.
What I'm understanding, this guy right here is turning into a BT. We're taking him to a cemetery, trying to burn the body so he won't turn to a BT.
stalled.
These assholes got us right where they want us. Get us out of here.
Sam, can you see anything?
No, nothing.
And it sucks that the engine had to stall out.
This BB must be busted or something.
And there we go, got the engine back on. Running again.
Bridges falling down, my fair lady. Thank you.
once there was an explosion. A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion. An explosion that will be our last.
Oh, you're awake. So, how does it feel to be back in the world of the living? Don't worry. I'm a doctor. Well, a coroner, originally. Call me Dead Man. I'm well acquainted with the dead. Not like you, of course. Contrary to the name, I've never actually died. I would advise against that. I'm no expert, but I can assure you it's for your own protection. See?
So I'm a prisoner.
These aren't handcuffs. They're cutting-edge devices that keep us all connected.
Us? Oh, us.
Yep, Bridges. Humanity's best hope for the future. Or avoiding extinction, if you prefer.
Right. Where am I? What time is it?
Watch me. Try pressing it against your skin, like this. Relax. That just means your body's got a good connection to the cufflink. Look, look. Cuffs will watch over you 24 hours a day. That is to say, we will. We're here to help.
What the hell? 2 days?
During that time, we took the liberty of collecting fluid samples from you. You're a repatriate. That makes you very special.
What happened to the CD guys?
Central Knot was obliterated in the annihilation. Game over, man. Place is a crater. The only ones to get it continue were you, for obvious reasons, and your broken bridge baby.
Is it all right?
It's been marked for disposal. Didn't work anymore. Why keep it? We lost everyone. Not just corpse disposal. My team, HQ, all of Redefort, every soul in Central Knot City. We're at our base, in Capital Knot City now. Or should I say, our new headquarters. Sudbury seemed the logical choice. But our implementation team has been decimated.
And there's only so much they can do in 2 days. Things here are a mess. Fortunately, the director and his support team were out of town at the time, so the chain of command remains intact. I hate to do this so soon, but I have a job for you. This stencil is from when you repatriated? What's the other mark from?
A clingy woman in a cave.
I see. Affenphosmophobia. No wonder you were out there alone, where no one could touch you. I'll try to be more careful, Sam. So, the job is an urgent delivery. I need you to bring the president some morphine.
What president? America's gone. You talking about the mayor of Central Knot?
No. Not the mayor. America lives on, Sam. The president is in the final stages of cancer, in critical condition, but there's still time.
Why me?
Look, Sam. Do as I ask, and I promise it will all make sense.
Why don't you do it?
Because I'm not really here. Apologies. This is just a chirogram. And here, come the tears. Allergic reaction to the chiral transmission. I'm actually over in the isolation ward in the big triangle building. Here is the morphine. Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Come on, you got morphine there. What's this about? Tell me the truth.
The truth, Sam, is that America's last president wants to see you in person. Are you really about to say no? Very good. I'll see you in the isolation ward.
Alright, y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode right here, and sorry for the beginning that I died at the beginning of the video, but hopefully from now on I won't be so bad, and thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all the next one. Peace out, everyone.